For the past 2 weeks, you've been reading about a bad break I got. Yet today, I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. I've been in ballparks for 17 years and have never received anything but kindness and encouragement from you fans. When you look around, wouldn't you consider it a privilege to associate yourself with such a fine-looking group of men that is standing in uniform in this ballpark today? When you have a father and a mother who work all their lives so you can have an education and build your body, it's a blessing. But I might have been given a bad break, but I've got an awful lot to live for. Thank you.